Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will discuss the following question. In the following, determine whether the given planes are parallel or perpendicular, and in case they are neither, then find the angle between them. And the planes are 2x minus 2y plus 4z plus 5 is equal to 0 and 3x minus 3y plus 6z minus 1 is equal to 0. Suppose there are two planes with equations vector r dot vector n1 is equal to d1 and vector r dot vector n2 is equal to d2. Now here vector n1 and vector n2 are normals to the plane. Then the angle theta between the planes is the angle between normal of the planes, and it is given by cos theta is equal to mod of vector n1 dot vector n2 upon mod of vector n1 into mod of vector n2. Now if the planes are parallel, then vector n1 is parallel to vector n2, and if the planes are perpendicular, then vector n1 dot vector n2 is equal to 0. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given the equation of the planes are two x minus two y plus four z plus five is equal to 0 and three x minus three y plus six z minus one is equal to 0. From the equation of the planes, we get the normal vectors as 2x is equal to 2y cap minus 2j cap plus 4k cap, and vector n2 is equal to 3i cap minus 3j cap plus 6k cap. Now the direction ratios of vector n1 are 2, minus 2, 4, and the direction ratios of vector n2 are 3, minus 3, 6. Taking the proportions, we get 2 upon 3, minus 2 upon minus 3, 4 upon 6. Or we can write this as 2 upon 3, cancelling out minus sign, we get 2 upon 3, cancelling out common factor 2 here from numerator and denominator, we get 2 upon 3. So we have 2 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3 is equal to 2 upon 3. This means the direction ratios are proportionate. Hence, the planes are parallel to each other. Thus, we have got our answer as the planes are parallel. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.